Hey, yo, yo, y'all can't stand right here. In his right hand was your man's worst nightmare. Loud enough to burst his right ear drum close range. The game is not only dangerous, but it's most strange. I sell rhymes like dimes. The one who mostly keep cash, but brag about the broker time. Joker rhymes like the issue, just happy to see me trick. Classical slapstick, rappers need chapstick. A lot of them sound like...
Alright, what's up everyone? It's Sunday morning. We're walking over to Austin Stadium, I believe it's called, for the men's marathon for the World Championship. It's so nice outside. It has to be like maybe 50 degrees outside. It's going to be a crazy, crazy fast race. I'm pretty sure it's like a 10K loop, like three loops. So me and my dad are going to be walking or kind of like running around trying to get as many footage of the athletes. It's going to be absolutely insane. I'm not going to lie, I don't know who we have for America on the men's side, but I'm super excited regardless. Yesterday, we just had dinner at Tracktown Pizza, and it was so cool because just like the environment inside the restaurant, you know, whenever anybody from the US qualled, the whole restaurant just like screams. When Fred Curley, Bracy, and Bromell swept the 100 meter, it was literally so loud. It's just so cool. But yeah, we're walking on our way there. Nothing too crazy. Just casually getting down there, and yeah, super excited for the race.
A lot of them sound like they in a talent show, so I give them something to remember like the Alamo. Tally-ho, a hot joker like Space Game. Came back for 5 years lane and stayed the same set. Electromagnetic field blocks all logic spot, cause these shots are biological clock. When I hit it, slid it to the shitter, thought I killed a goose. Her power use was pure brittle water filter juice. Keep a pen like a fiend, keep a pipe with him. Gentleman who lent a pen to a friend who write with him. Never seen this shit again, but he's still my dunny. The only thing that come between us is krillin' money. I sell rhymes like dimes. The one who mostly keep cash and brag about the broker times. Better rhymes make for better songs. It matters not if you got a lot of what it takes just to get along.
What's up everyone? I'm here on the GoPro for the first time in a really long time because I'm heading to the Citius Mag group run. I can't bring the camera along with me when I'm running, so we're swapping in the GoPro. Has been a while since, because I haven't used it since cross country, I think. But yeah, the marathon was absolutely amazing. I think three of the runners went underneath the course record, and Cam Blevins, who doesn't have a shoe sponsor, got fourth, and his family let me go into their section with them so I could take photos. So that was super cool. But yeah, I'm about to go to this group run. I'm walking on my way there around in Eugene, and I'm super excited.
Even if you guys should get jet black head to toe to get the dough, battle for bottles of Mo or Joe. This fly flow take practice like Tybo with Billy Blanks. Oh, you're too kind, really thanks.
Yo, what's up? We are in Eugene at the World Championship. My guy right here. What are we doing? We're doing a Citius Mag run. It's lit, baby. It's lit. Oh my God, let's go! Craig, you gotta do this for the vlog, brother. This guy's making a vlog.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, what's up, guys?
Oh my gosh. It's crazy. Oh, red light. That means goodbye for me.
Could you find a way to earn a healthy buck and still keep your attitude on self-destruct? I sell rhymes like dimes. The one who mostly keep cash, but tell about the broke times.
All right, what's up, everyone? Came back earlier from the Citius Mag group run. It was super fun. I got hardcore dropped, though. It's okay. New peak mileage, which is good for me coming back from injury. But it was super fun. Got to meet a couple of people I'm not the best at. Still getting used to the whole group run thing. But shout out Tsukasa. He shoots for the Japanese national team. He was super cool. Gave me a ton of advice on photography and stuff. But now we're going over to the duck store and the Eugene Nest just to shop around for a little bit. And then we're going to go to our first day of the World Championships for day three. It's chill. Don't walk so close.
Sorry.
Anyway, it's the day three of the World Championships. We're going to watch the shot put final, the 110 meter hurdles men's final, and the 100 meter women's final, along with some 1500 meter heats. Super excited and can't wait to get the race footage for you guys.
Yeah. Life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night eye, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Hoes say I'm suave, but I can't get me cold. Bro think he John Wayne, I bought them yellow stones. Love the way they hang, babe, for the silicone. Everybody fake now, you could crack the code. Bust down everything, set in rose gold. bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King.
At the World Championships right now, just watched Jamaica women sweep the 100 meters. Pretty crazy environment, but shout out Wood Creek Project, man. Shout out running YouTube. Stocks are at an all-time high, only getting higher.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones.
What's up, everyone? This is gonna be the day four of the World Champs. I'm not gonna lie, completely slept through the women's marathon this morning, but I know that the American women did absolutely insane. But right now we're going to the New Gen pop-up shop and then over to the Oregon Track Hub shop and the Tracktown USA shop that we didn't go yesterday. After that, probably just do a little bit more like going around, just Eugene in general. Don't really have a plan for it yet, but I'll take the camera along anyway. So yeah, super excited.
Catching up to you lately. Been a couple months since I told you it's over.
What up, fam? This is Josh. I've been the long run. We at the on running group run with New Gen Track and Field, waiting to get spicy and waiting for some people to show up. Gonna run around Eugene.
Yeah, I'm far when I saw you last week. Oh, so tough, but you bluffed when you had me. Saying my ex like my name ain't Steve. Gave you a chance and some dopamine. Safe to say after me you peeped.
What's up, guys? Alex Garcia Silver here. At Marshall High School.
Sheldon.
Eugene is the happening place right now.
Thought we had an on group run this morning, so we told a lot of people to show up. Turns out it's actually tomorrow. People showed up anyways, so we had Carter let him on a, I don't know, 2.5-mile, 3-mile run anyways. It was fun. Me and the gang held it down back here. And then we got the pop-up later today. We got a couple events tomorrow, including that on run. Some other stuff later in the week. You know, it's good vibes all around. Always busy, moving a million miles an hour, but this is what we're here for.
What up, Wood Creek Project? We are at the New Generation Track and Field pop-up shop, 1407 East 21st Street. If my men can edit this fast enough, and it's up by 4, it's over. Pull through.
We got
magazines, we got shirts, we got my new photo book, we got the new kit.
TT, double TT, triple TT. The spreads go crazy.
Craig.
The writing goes crazy. NewGeneration.com. NewGenerationTF.com, sorry.
We also got a good little thrift kind of store around here. The Nest over on 13th. They sell some fire vintage shirts. Look at these. I've been scrolling through all of these. I pretty much like all of them. This one's really cool. I like that one. They're all, pretty much you scroll through all of them that you got. Some great ones. They even got the crew necks, shorts. Shorts are fire. All old Oregon stuff. It's just a quality store in general. We shop there a lot. We love hanging out with them. So great tag along with our New Gen pop up. I think it really brings the full circle of got sports stuff, regular stuff. Nice. So pop by. If this pops out before the pop up's over, stop by, grab some. New Gen stuff, grab some Nest stuff. Yeah, we'll get you right.
I made this bitch. Kind of lit. Best one yet. Come check it out.
Hey. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Cameo. Come get our beautiful signatures too. And a little kiss on the cheek.
Charlie Towns
in the cut.
We're at the Eugene New Gen pop-up store. We just launched it today, day one. Swing by the shop, 1407 East 21st Street. Pick up some Eugene Nest merch and some New Gen merch.
Come get some swag.
Nothing else to it.
Hand the camera. honestly like these seats like a lot, like a lot, because we had 219 like two ways down underneath the media section. I kept tossing the life out of my photos. I could not get anything. Oh, there's national anthem. Wait 1 second. Okay, they just played the anthem for the women's medal ceremony. And yeah, up here excited, gonna swap between photos and videos, mainly videos, so I have stuff for the vlog, but photos first, like pizza and stuff. But yeah, I can get all the races. Spin a block twice like it ain't nowhere to park. Smack the back side of his head like he bark. OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Bitch stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Let my brother drive while I shoot team effort. Asking all these questions, bitch, you must think you Nadeska. The chopper like the fill on out of office, I'm a luster. I be with my gun like Rose be with lemon pepper. She wanna hear some Afro beats cause she just popped a Tesla. All that working out, that nigga must think he a wrestler. But this ain't UFC.